In Excel 2016 and higher, there's a specifically built waterfall chart. So just to show you how to use that, the data is quite important. Notice I've set up my data with a description, and basically what this is doing is it's saying there's a budgeted profit of 66, and then for various reasons, so we got new salespeople, it went up, we had some expenses, it came down. So this here is all cumulative. So you'll see when you add that up, it comes to 76, which is how we get to the actual profit. So setting it up is fairly easy. We highlight it, we say insert, and over here we've got an option of a waterfall chart. I'm just going to create it, we'll just cover the other one. Now the way it sets it up is initially it just uses blue for up, red for down, and it basically assumes that all these numbers are movements. We can, however, have a starting point. So in order to do that, we're going to just click on a series, and this one here is the one I want to say is a starting point. So I'm going to click again so that I'm now on that data point. I'm going to right click, and I'm going to say format data point. And you'll see one of the options here says set as total. So when I click that, you'll see it turns green, and at the moment just stays the same. We want to do the same thing with the last one, the actual profit. So I'm going to click on that data point. I'm going to say set as total. And you'll see it now shows that as the total. So it assumes that is no longer a movement, it's the end result. So you'll see very quickly there, we've set up our chart. It's a waterfall chart, and it shows us what's happening. Just another useful thing, at the moment the labels that are shown are the numbers, but maybe instead of having the descriptions here, I'm going to click on the labels, and you'll see in the options here it's showing the value. I'm going to switch off value and switch on category name, and you'll see the labels now appear directly in here. And so in this case what I'd probably do is go click on that and delete it. And there, very quickly, you can easily see what we started with, what we ended up with, and basically how we got there.